sit again in front of my mirror. I look into my beautiful face. Am I? A species of the human race. I don't know now. I could tell a story about my personal life. How I grew up in a dirty German town. Where they were all thinking about sex and beer and working and how they could make their living more easy. And the time began to speed up. Yeah, yeah. It was long ago. I think about 543 years. When the wheel was invented, I was laying in the grass with my sweet honey, and the moon was shining so bright, and my Shiva Lingam was vibrating as pure awareness. That was so amazing! Yeah, the fields were green. And I was waking up to all the pain of the century. They hadn't had any toothbrushes there. They all lost their teeth. Maybe about the year when they were about 23 years old. Most of the people haven't had any teeth anymore. But it wasn't bad. It was not so bad like they said to me. It was a simple life. You had no ice cubes. No. It was pretty hard for me. Working all the day. Always dirty fingernails. And then dying at the age of 31. But thanks God. In the year 1793, I was reborn again as a slave. But thanks God I loved my master, and I was really a brilliant slave. But not for long, only 13 years. Then I died in the fields during the work. My blood was poisoned. It was not hard for me to leave this body. No. But thanks God, I came back in the year 1903. It was a dirty year. I mean, it was not dirty in the way of a lot of mud on the streets also. No! It was just dirty! The way my parents made me! It was a dirty way of love! It was dirty love! But they couldn't tell me, because they were all dead! Before I was born, my mother died. But thanks God there were a doctor who cut it off her belly and pulled me out. I'm so proud of on this doctor that he had done this work. He took me home, gave me a home, he cared for me. Such a beautiful man, such a beautiful man, he gave me a home to stay. And I became a doctor too, in the year 1933. I was a doctor! A doctor! Who killed a lot of people by not knowing what I was doing! Because I was a stupid doctor! I did my best, but a lot of people died under my hands! They just left! But who cares? So many people died in the last century, and so many people were born. The story continues on and on. And one day, my life was also done. In the year 1967. I died on a walk through the forest. Yeah, I love the forest so much, but who cares if I love the forest or not? But thanks God, I came back in the year 2091. Oh my God! What a year, 2091. Yeah, I won't tell so much about this year. I grew up on a little farm in the mountains of Nepal. Yeah, it was beautiful there. We had no television. We lived pretty. Pretty life, with fruits from the trees, with water from the mountains. Yeah, we laughed a lot, sitting together, just being in the circle of the family. My brother left. He had to go to a monastery. He wanted to be a monk. A monkey. He was a monkey in a tree, jumping from one branch to the other. my sweet monkey brother.